Let's go over numbers from 600 through 1,000. I'm going to say the number in English and then Spanish, and then I'll repeat it. And all of us together will repeat the number in English and Spanish. Here we go. 600, 600, 600, 600, 700, 700, 700, 700, 800, 800, 800, 800, 900, 900, 900, 900, 1,000 mil. 1,000 mil. Now, following the pattern from 100 to 500, it's just 600s, 800s. But these two are tricky. 700 and 900 tricky, which makes sense. Because remember, 70 shortened down to setenta, and 90, it's shortened down to noventa. So just be careful with 700 and 900. It's not setecientos, it's setecientos, that I disappears. So everybody say setecientos. 700. And again, 900 is not 900, it's 900. Everybody, 900. Now, how are we going to remember that mil is 1,000? Well, we just celebrated a new millennium. Everybody say millennium, millennium. Millennium is a cluster of 1,000 years. And a milliliter, well, there are 1,000 milliliters in a liter. Or a millisecond, there are 1,000 milliseconds in a second. So mil means 1,000. All right, so 800 boys would be 800 chicos. Notice, 800s boys. 800 girls would be 800 chicas. 800 girls, girls. It reflects gender. But notice, 1,000 doesn't change. Mil is male and female. Somebody say mil chicos. Mil chicos. Now say mil chicas. Mil chicas. So hundreds from 200 through 900 change, but 1,000 doesn't. All right, hopefully that helped. Numbers from 600 to 1,000.